In the mid-20th century, Fernando Molina, director of the Lorizan Forest Research Center, carried out a study on maritime pine from different origins. He concluded that Galician pines had the best overall growth. In the mid-80s, Lorizan started a genetic breeding program for maritime pine. Its objective was to select the best trees based on their growth and stem form in order to improve the Galician forestry sector. The first step was to select superior pine trees from Galician coastal areas, which provided the best guarantee that the trees were native to Galicia. These superior pines had higher growth, straighter stems, and thinner bark. After months of searching, 116 trees were selected. Small branches, called scions, were taken from these trees for grafting, and in this way produce exact copies or clones of the original trees in the nursery. The clones were planted in different places around Galicia to create seed orchards, which are plantations that produce high-quality seed. With these seeds, Lorizan Research Center has established numerous research plantations, known as progeny tests, across Galicia. The tests ensure that the plants obtained from this seed have inherited the same good characteristics as the superior parent trees. Periodically, we visit the progeny test to evaluate survival, total height, diameter, number of branches, and stem form. After analyzing all the data, the genetic breeders can verify that these trees have indeed inherited the same good characteristics of the superior parent trees. In general, they have better growth and stem form than unselected pines. Recent nursery tests to study the resistance of these trees to pine wilt disease caused by the nematode Cursabelencus sidaphilus have shown them to be a more resistant group of pines. Therefore, they have been catalogued as parent of families, parent trees from which seed can be collected that guarantees greater resistance to this nematode. As a result of the breeding program started in the 80s and the constant work of the genetic breeders at the Lorizan Forest Research Center, the nurseries now have seeds that guarantee pines with greater growth and stem form. Some of them are even expected to have greater resistance to pine wilt nematode, which has been affecting southern Galicia for several years now. The Lorizan Maritime Pine Genetic Breeding Program continues to advance. Trials are currently underway to select pines that are even more resistant to pine wilt nematode. We are also studying the wood quality of all these trees to better understand their physical and chemical properties. This will help us to respond to the current and future needs of society. The Lorizan Forest Research Center works for the forestry sector.